Exhausted all the knives that the metal can.
That'll be what it is. Yeah, well, it's, well, I mean, you just use a quite thick paper, which it holds the brush strokes better. So at this point, I'm kind of thinking ahead and actually thinking when this layer of paint is dry, I really just want to get some paint on. I can work over it. So I want some texture, and I want it to be reasonably even across the whole surface of the painting. That's why I'm putting white down here, because it doesn't really belong. Really just for some texture. And I use quite a lot of paint. I'm not afraid of using a lot of paint. Because like I said, it's quite cheap.
There's a lot of white lines on the painting.